I'm Ryan, and this is my little sister Claire.
I am Claire.
And today we are going to make chalk chip cookies. They are so simple and so tasty. You can never stop eating it, I guarantee. So, let's get started. Here are all the ingredients. Claire, do you want to tell us what the ingredients are?
Butter, white sugar, brown sugar, egg, vanilla extract.
Flour.
Flour.
Corn flour.
Corn flour.
Baking soda.
Baking soda, chips, and
nuts. We're going to add the room temperature butter in. Claire, do you want to add the room temperature butter in? Give it a mix. Once it's all smooth, add white sugar and brown sugar and keep mixing. Add some vanilla extract. Add one egg. Put the sifter onto the bowl. And we're going to add our dry ingredients. Some flour. Some corn flour. And some baking soda. And sift it on. Snow. Use a spatula to mix them well. Claire, I'll show you how to do it. Add the chocolate chips in.
Wow.
And we've got some M&Ms here. We're going to use them for decoration at the end. The cookie dough is finished. Now we're going to roll them into balls and line them up on the tray. We're going to add some M&Ms to make them colorful and cute. Look how cute they are. Before we put it in the oven, we are going to leave it in the fridge for about at least half an hour. We just took them out of the oven. Look, the center of them is still hot and a little bit soft. But don't worry, as they cool down, they get harder. Look, these two cookies are kissing each other, even these two. Claire, what time is it?
10 p.m.
Mmm. It's so good. See, I told you you'd never stop eating it. Bye-bye. Look up and middle.
Just look right here.
Mouth closed. Look at the camera. So, let's get started.
I clap so we can get started.
Sugar, yes please.
Look how cute they are.
Die, Claire. Let's crunch a cookie, or maybe two, or three, or four, or five, or six, or seven, or eight, or nine, or 10.